14 million hearts. If your sight was suddenly taken away, it would be disorienting and scary. That's exactly what happened to one Irish Terrier who's stolen the hearts of millions online. The moment he came out of corrective surgery was captured on camera and sent the internet into a spin. Benjamin May is the owner of a very special pooch named Duffy. May and Duffy grew up together, and over the years they formed a unique bond. That's why when Duffy's health deteriorated, it was difficult news for his owners to take. Duffy had been a rescue dog when May's family took him in, and unfortunately he wasn't destined to have an easy life health-wise. The Irish Terrier was loved by his Pennsylvania-based owners, but they weren't able to stop his issues creeping in. Unfortunately for Duffy, he began to develop diabetes, a condition that can lead to many complications in both humans and four-legged friends. The disease caused the Irish Terrier to struggle with his eyesight until he eventually lost it completely. It all happened so fast, according to Duffy's number one companion, May. Within about 3 to 5 months, he went from a totally normal 8-year-old dog to a dog who was completely blind, he wrote on the website Reddit. But his owners did their best to help. Even though Duffy was given medication to try and stabilize his condition, no amount of it could bring back his vision. After speaking to veterinary professionals, Duffy's owners were told that there might be an alternative solution. Once his diabetes was a little more under control, Duffy, who was unable to see his owners or the food that he was eating, was in a position to receive life-changing surgery. His owners hoped that this would help Duffy see again. So they sent off their pooch to the operating theater in hopes that Duffy would return a changed dog. It was May's parents that were on hand to escort Duffy to and from the animal hospital on that fateful day. The moment that Duffy was returned to his owners after his surgery was caught on camera. It was such a remarkable piece of footage that May uploaded it to YouTube, where it quickly went viral. Since it was put online in June of 2014, it's racked up an impressive 14 million views. The video begins in the animal hospital, where May's parents are waiting for their dog's return. Then the doors open up to reveal Duffy on the other side. He's wearing a cone around his neck, but that doesn't seem to dampen his spirits one bit. As soon as the dog enters the room, he bounds towards them with his tail wagging furiously. The post-op pooch is clearly totally overwhelmed by the situation. His eyesight had been restored, and he was excitedly taking it all in after spending so long in the dark. Duffy playfully leaps from person to person as they all coo and fuss over him. Soon, whines of excitement accompany his frantically wagging tail. It's clear that his loving parents are just as excited to be reunited as Duffy is. When May watched back the video of his dog seeing his parents for the first time in a long time, he couldn't help but feel emotional about it. "It literally brings tears to my eyes every time I watch it," he told the Daily Mail in June of 2014. There's no doubt that it's a truly heartwarming video, and one that May simply had to share online. Since posting the footage to YouTube, he's watched the views and likes roll in. The video may only be a minute and a half long, but it's certainly a tearjerker. Reflecting on his four-legged friend's struggles, May told the Daily Mail how difficult it must have been for Duffy when he went blind. "I can only imagine what went through his mind that one day it went black," his sympathetic owner said. But thanks to the surgery that he underwent, Duffy was suddenly given the power of sight once again. After the life-changing operation, May expressed a strong desire to rush back home for the Christmas holidays so that he could be with his beloved dog. "I can't wait to get home over Christmas so my dog can see me for the first time in 2 years," he said. After so long spent with no eyesight, Duffy had so many more things and people to rediscover. However, the surgery itself was by no means cheap. The total cost of the operation was $5,000, according to the Daily Mail. But to May, it was worth every last penny. "I know most people will say it was a waste of money, but whatever. He's happy and he makes us happy, and he's family to us. You can't put a price on family." And it seems as though the YouTube community agreed. "I love dogs. I love people who care about dogs. And I am happy for both the dog and his family," one person commented on the video. Another wrote, "Thank you for sharing, Benjamin," before admitting that they shed a tear while watching the emotional reunion. This story just goes to show that there's real truth in the saying that dogs are a man's best friend. In a world where so many animals are maltreated and abused, it's reassuring to see this four-legged friend receiving so much love from his family members. Share this video with your friends.